find someone willing to burden themselves with another mouth to feed. I'd take you there myself, but I need to rest. Doctor's orders.
We'll be safe here. look. Until next time, look at this stuff. Isn't it neat?
Watch yourself. Yeah, I'm working on my turn. Thought I'd catch some rays. Name's Morgan. I'm in the security business. Because I was one, I got out before I got killed. Finally, someone with a head on their shoulders. My old section got wiped out by the Jackdaws. Maniacs with artillery. The sergeant thought it'd be a good idea to take a shortcut through their turf, the old Royal Naval College. If that wasn't bad enough, he decided we should requisition a crate of their weapons. The storm was raging that night. He said they wouldn't notice us. We thought we were gonna make it. Nearly made it out of range of their artillery. If I was standing 5 feet to the left, I would have been blown to smithereens like the rest of them. I didn't feel like going back to the Imperial War Museum, hat in hand, having to explain and take accountability for my superior officer's actions. So here I am. Tough luck. My nautical employers are holding up in there until it's safe to come out. And since I need to be here to make sure no harm befalls them, I can't exactly go around smashing up Marlowe's nests, can I? See ya.
Thank you.
watch yourself. See ya.
Seen a human around.
My hounds learned to swim today. So proud of them.
Do you smell that? It's the Thames calling to us.
The hooligans probably already grabbed the good stuff.
Done. Those people needed some hope. Who are you, anyway? And I'm Archie. Haven't seen you around here before. Not her fault. She's not like the others. Kicked me out of Thameshaven, they did. Couldn't stand a human living with them. I'm Archie, scavenger by trade, the best locksmith in London. Hiding out. People have it in it for me, see? Especially the Isle of Dogs. All I did was trespass. And theft. Then a bunch of lunatics ambushed my crew. The whole city's mad. Some folk ain't too bad, though. So that's why you're here. Yeah, I know one. Barely managed to escape, though. Would have been dragged back there, too, if it weren't for the ferryman. You don't work for the lab, do you? Rough. I guess you want to hear the whole story. I was on a supply run near the Thames. There were six of us. One more than usual. We brought this ghoul along, Lazarus. He was supposed to be an expert. Said he knew the location of underground bunkers. Had all these construction papers. Ripe for the taking, he promised. Turns out they aren't as abandoned as he let on. We were searching for the entrance when they ambushed. They used some kind of gas. Everything went dark. Later on, woke up in a cell with that girl. We managed to pick the lock and escape, but we couldn't help the others. The scientists were too busy to notice us. I nabbed a guard's keys and we walked right out the entrance. The guards noticed, though. Chased me all the way to the Thames. Luckily, the ferryman was about to make a crossing. Saved my life. I don't know, but they were bloody strong. A month ago, I'd say. Maybe two. Nah, I think the ferryman has them. Why? You aren't going there, are you? That's fair. I'd probably want to go too if I was you. The thing is, we never actually made it to the entrance. Lazarus was being cryptic. Probably thought we were trying to con him out of his share. I don't think we were close to the entrance when they got us. Everything after that just blends into one bad dream. I remember when we escaped, climbing up a ladder. It was dark out. I could barely see my own shoes. I climbed over some rubble, I think. They were chasing me, so I ran through the streets. I had no idea where I was going, so I just kept running. That's when I found the ferryman. We got separated, ran in different directions. Not really. It was dark and I was running for my life. And the gas. I only get confused when I try to remember that night. Maybe. It's been so long. If it means finding my friends, I'm willing to give it a go. I'd need the ferryman to take me back across, though. I don't fancy my chances on Tower Bridge or in the foot tunnels. Here, you can give this back to the ferryman. He gave it to me so I could defend myself. My hands barely fit around the grip. Tell him thanks, but my weapon of choice is the bobby pin.
Gets louder and louder each day.
Britannia, Britannia rules the waves. Britons never, never, never shall be slaves.
Greetings, civilian.